What up, tube? We're inside today, a nice Texas day. Going over a small little modification upgrade. I don't know what you want to call it. Accessory, I think, is probably the better term. Not always directly on the vehicle. Sometimes it's what you carry for the vehicle. I found this on AJT Design. I believe it's AJT Design /LLC.com. Not sponsored. Paid for this. Cool little key fob. The machine, I call it a little more tactical than the OEM one, which is right here. This is the OEM one for my Toyota Tundra. Now, basically, their frame replaces the original key fob frame. Super simple to do. They offer it in different colors. They offer it for the Tacomas, the FJ Cruisers, the Tundras, the Chevy product, as well as many of the Jeep Wrangler product. They also have some cool knobs they'll probably be trying out for the climate controls, also for all those models. And then if you have a shift knob style shifter on your Tundra or other vehicles that I mentioned earlier, they have shift knob replacements for those, automatic and manual. They even have sets for the four-wheel drive for the standard shifter and the high-low shifter. So they got a lot of cool stuff, reasonably priced. This key fob, I believe, was $30. You're all, yeah, it might be a little more for a key fob. Well, it's pretty unique. It's something different, and I like it. The backside has a little T for the Toyota emblem, which is kind of neat. And it used to say TRD, but they haven't announced it. They didn't have a license for it, so they stopped doing that. So now they just put their little three circles on it, which is standard for their stuff. What you get? I already put the key on this end of it, so this end carries the slot for the key ring. They send you the Allen key for it. You get four little screws that go onto the backside. So let's just go over how this gets done. Like I said, really simple. Take your stock key fob and just take it apart. The fob has the battery and a little control module in it, or circuit board, along with the buttons. I don't touch that area, don't want to mess anything up, just kind of hold it by the battery. This is the side it's going on. It's designed to match your buttons. So, very simply, you put it in there. Take the backside, it goes on. This lines up and fits perfect. It's a really, really cool design, really nice design. Again, something simple. And then you simply just tighten everything up. And it's plastic, so do not over tighten it. I got it in the, what they're calling the cement gray. My truck is metallic gray, but I really like the what I like to call the battleship gray style color, that, you know, old World War II or military style flat colors. I think they're really neat. I really like the tactical-ish style of this design of key fob. It looks kind of neat. I don't off-road the truck. It's a two-wheel drive. It's, in all intents and purposes, my daily driver, and also my kind of work truck, but more not construction or anything heavy like that, but for my 9-to-5, going to events, carrying everything, picking up stuff for the home that we're working on, etc. And this is just a nice little add-on piece that is super simple to install, and you're done. And that's it. It is done. It works. I just heard the truck beep back at me. This is your factory key fob. Snap it back together. Put it in the drawer. Never know if you're going to need it. That's it. Very simple, short video covering this. Again, AJT Design. They're tactical style is what I'm calling it. I don't think they have a name for it, but their tactical style key fob replacement for the factory OEM key fobs. Really cool. If you got a Toyota truck or 4Runner. If you have a Jeep, if you have some of the Chevy products, they offer the key fobs, they offer shift knobs, they offer climate control knobs, which I'm probably picking up pretty soon here. I really liked it, and I'll do a video on the install that requires you taking some of the dash apart, but they look really nice. Little accessories like this. Car people, we like this stuff. We know it. I hope you enjoyed that. Give the like, give the subscribe. Have a great week, and God bless.